How long is he gonna keep all this shit? Thank God I don't have to take one of Daniel's. I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night. Looks like I got everything. Better pack it all up. Dude, come on, open up.
Why?
Because.
Okay, okay.
What are you doing in there, Dr. Frankenstein?
You ate my choco crisps.
Don't be pissed. You always eat the whole box. What's with the scissors?
You'll see, but not now. So don't come in.
Sounds pretty serious. Should I call an ambulance now before it's too late?
Maybe. All I can say is, watch out for my costume in 3 days. This Halloween is gonna be awesome. Are you going to the party tonight at Aerith's house? Will Lila be there?
Yes, 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 and no. You can't go. Teenagers only.
I bet Lila would let me go. She's way nicer to me than you. Did she ask about me?
I'm sorry, dude. She's cheating on you.
Shut up! And I don't even care if I can't go. Because I have secret stuff to do. Alone.
Of course you do. Daniel's always up to something. Wonder what's next. I think I know what to ask for Christmas. I still have like 10 books left in the series. I won't finish until I'm 20. Lila will survive if I take 5 to practice my drawing. I should take a good look at the subject before drawing. Okay, got it. The lighting is nice. It's been a while since I've sketched my room. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want. I've looked enough. Time to draw now. My room almost looks cool on this. Not an easy task. Good job. That would be sick to just go tag the world. Couldn't live without this shit. Okay, gotta go back to the living room and load the backpack.